All right, that should be a little bit better. Well, Tom was playing, but are you ready to go, Tom? Give you a ring, but each time I call, it's the same old. kiss that till I give you a ring. My honey, my babe, don't put my love on a shelf. She said, give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Your hands to yourself. Called Hampton Bays, and that's country. But when I come up here, I live in a city. I'm in a metropolis, I'm telling you. I mean, our three-story house is like skyscrapers, you know what I mean? But this is a song I do for all you people that live in these little old sleepy towns like us, and Nassau, and yeah, I could do something like that. With this black man and a black cat, we're living in a blind neighborhood. He's got an interstate running through his front yard. You know the man things got so good. When there's a woman in the kitchen, we're cleaning up the evening slime. And he looks there and says, hey darling, I remember when you could stop a clock. Come on now, everybody. Ah, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. I'm little two houses, but get a t-shirt. Listen to a rock and roll station. He's got greasy hair and a greasy smile. He's in love with my destination. Well, they told me when I was younger, they said, boy, you're gonna be a president. But I could live the other dreams, baby. I came that way. I thought he's out of America. It's you and me. It's out of America. Something to see, baby. It's out of America. Home on the free.
Something to see, baby.
alright if you love me. It's alright if you don't. But I'm not afraid of you running away, honey. I get the feeling you won't. No sense pretend. Your eyes give you away. There's something inside, darling, feeling like I do. There is no more we could say. It's alright if you don't. But I'm not afraid of you running away, honey. I get the feeling you won't. No sense pretend. Your eyes give you away. There's something inside, darling, feeling like I knew. There is no more we could say. Thank you. Is that okay, Allison? Scott, was that all right? You will get more Dawn. You guys want to hear a little Jimi Hendrix? You think Jimmy is good? Wait till you hear Mark. she's walking through the clouds. A circus man, she's running wild. Butterflies, zebras, and moving. Riding with the wind. When I'm sad, she brings to me a thousand smiles. She brings to me. It's alright, it's alright. Do anything, anything you want. Fly on the way. It's alright, it's alright. Do anything, anything you want. Mr. Marquette, right. Come on, Dawn, get up here.
Right.
Allison, this one reminds us of you. Delicious Dawn up here. So anyway, I've known Allison for quite a few years now. I know, I can admit it. And Scott. But we got in our first discussion about music, and she was in love with this band called Led Zeppelin. Anybody ever heard of Led Zeppelin? Then we got on talking about what's her favorite song, and I said, we're gonna do a Led Zeppelin love song and dedicate it to Allison tonight. Yes, Allison, this is for you. And it's a love song from me, okay? Because I have a tattoo of a heart on my chest that says Allison through the middle of it.
Is
Thank you, Bud Led Zeppelin. And that was to you, Allison. So, are drag races, are they also dancers too? I didn't think, either am I, so I get you, I feel you. So anyway, I got some people that came all the way from the east end of Long Island to come see us here tonight. That's amazing, over in the corner there. Not only they drove all the way here, they could have came with us because they live a quarter of a mile from me, if that. I walk past your house every day when I walk, so it's not far, because I can't walk that far. I'm an old man now, you know? Was young. little.